Let me make sure I'm in focus, dog. That's too close. Hold on. Ooh, that's wavy. This jacket is dope too. Look, it's my little brother's jacket. I'm just giving you guys a life update. For me, this is just sort of like a vlog where I talk to the camera and kind of just tell you about what's been going on in my life. I graduated from college recently, 4 weeks ago. I didn't say anything about it on the channel, so obviously you guys probably didn't know. But if you've been following me for a while, you know my vlogs, you know, I talked about college and stuff like that. And I've been doing YouTube for all 4 years of college. My senior year, this past year, I haven't really been super consistent with YouTube, and it's just because there was so much going on. I was applying to jobs, worried about, you know, like making sure my grades were straight, making sure I was applying to graduation on time. And then, you know, I was involved in, you know, multiple organizations and stuff like that. So that took up a lot of my time. And I didn't make time for YouTube. You know, it's not that I didn't have time, I didn't make time. But I guess what I really wanted to talk about is sort of like in these past 4 weeks that I've been out of school, past 4 or 5 weeks, I've really started to realize how much structure, you know, college gives you. You know, when you're in college, there's always something going on. There's always an activity, there's always something to do, there's always like your friends are always around and things like that. So you're constantly on the go. You know, since I've been out of school, I haven't been working. I do have a job lined up, so I'm starting that very soon. But in the time that I've been, like, you know, waiting to start work, I kind of realized how much more headspace you have, like free space to just kind of think and just kind of figure out what you want to do, you know. And I feel like even once I start working, you really have to just structure your life yourself. And I mean, like, getting up every single day and having like a plan and laying out months and saying, all right, this is what I want to accomplish this month. Giving yourself deadlines. You know, you don't have anybody telling you you have stuff due anymore. You don't have anybody saying your homework assignment is due today or your project is due today. So you have to do that for yourself. And I know that I have a lot of goals that I want to attain, especially in my 20s. You know, I'm 22. I just turned 22. And 22, I mean, obviously, I'm still young. But I feel like your 20s is like a really crucial time because you set up yourself for the future. That's the time where, like, you're gonna set yourself up for failure or success. If you just spend this entire time, like all of your 20s, just doing absolutely nothing, then the foundation that you have for the rest of your life is gonna be relatively, it's just not gonna be strong. And not that you can't come back, it's just not gonna be strong. You know, I wanna be a dad, you know, I wanna have kids. I want to have, like, you know, a nice, like, decent sized house. I'm not saying I need to be rich or anything like that, but, you know, I want to be able to, you know, give my kids the opportunity to, you know, attend a good school and to have, you know, things that I didn't have. I think that's like any parent's dream, and to really attain that, you know, that's really like a focus for me right now. And to attain that, I know I have to really set myself up for financial success now. And whether that entails, or whether that's through like my professional career or through what I'm doing now, YouTube, obviously I can see myself going down both paths. If you don't know, my undergrad degree was related to business. I was an econ major, so I'm going down that track professionally. You know, that's what I'm doing professionally. But obviously YouTube is still in my heart, video is still in my heart, music, all those things, that creative side, I still have that creative side. So really looking at both aspects, like the professional side and the creative side, and being able to branch out and do both at the same time, that's really my dream. And to keep it going, you know, I don't want to just like start my professional career and then just totally lose the creative aspect of things. So yeah, that's really where my head's been. And I just been thinking about, you know, future. You know, like, what do I want to do in the future, and how do I get there, and really how do I set up myself for success? You know, because we always tell ourselves, we're like, yo, I have so much time, like my 20s, you know, I'm gonna just enjoy myself. But 20s go by quick. You know, I have friends that are 26, 27, and then they're telling me now that, like, yo, like, I remember I was 22, I remember I was in college, I wish I could go back and do it again. You know, I wish I could have done this differently and do that differently. And really my thing is, you know, I don't live with regrets. I don't go back and look at stuff and be like, I wish I could have did this. But what I really want to do is make sure that my 20s are a very, very fulfilling time in my life. And yeah, man, so that's really it. I'm super excited to get out and start my professional career, for one. But outside of that, like, I guess I'm also excited to just sort of see, you know, what life has in store. And I know I'm gonna work super hard at, you know, what I'm doing now. YouTube, just having those creative juices too. Like, that's the thing. I know I've just been rambling, but since I graduated as well, like, my creative juices have just come back because I don't have anything else draining me. Like, I don't have to worry about exams. Like, you don't know how great it feels not to worry about finals or midterms or whatever. It's amazing. And, you know, all of that kind of coming back is amazing as well. You know, just having all these creative ideas and things that I want to do. And obviously, I'm gonna keep it on the low. I don't talk about stuff until it's done. I'm all about action. But anyways, man, that's where I'm at. So like I said, I graduated 22, and I'm just really ready to get out there and kill it. And I just really hope if any of you are in your 20s as well, you're in the same position, predicament, you just graduated, don't lose that fire. Don't lose like what inspires you. You know, I know it's really easy to just like go out there and start working, and then once you start working, sort of like your whole life just passes you by and you're just working until you retire, and then you retire and you're like, wow, I had all these things that I really loved when I was in my 20s and in my 30s and in my teens, and I just kind of let those things go. I really think that, you know, life is so much more than work. Life is so much more than a job, and you really gotta keep that. Keep whatever fire burns within you, whatever inspires you, keep that and hold that close, hold that dear, and always find a way to do it. Whether you gotta do it on the weekends, when you're home from work, after school, if you like reading, you know, read as much as you can. If you like making videos, make as videos as much as you can. If you like, I don't know, golfing, do that as much as you can, man. Just, you have to keep something that gives your life meaning, gives your life purpose, and makes your life fulfilling in you. And that's really where my head is at. And yeah, I'll be coming back with the updates. Yeah, man, that's my video for today. Nothing too crazy. Yeah.